We are used to the fact that the United States, United Kingdom, and other Western countries have a very interesting habit. They just throw in a news when they believe this news would work ideologically for their benefit. And then when it comes to facts, and when more and more facts are discovered, which put big question mark on the assertion, they just lose interest.